Probably too much people.
Yeah, I know, there's too many people looking at me.
And we're going to turn around and go which way, Wayne?
Back this way first.
This way.
Okay.
Where is it?
No.
Where is it, Siri? Where is it, baby? There's something here she doesn't like. See her tail?
Yeah.
Between her legs?
Mm.
Right. Come on. Not trouble. Come on. It's not. Come on.
Video or photo?
Sorry, over here, babe. Is that the? Is that the right? Come on, Siri. Still going on this one. Sorry, over here, bub.
Still on video, right?
Yeah.
Put on your torch,
Okay, well,
okay.
Sorry, come here, bud. This way, over here. I'll go back to you.
So you're just going to do one side crew?
Yeah, I'll take the
crew back to the house now.
You sure? Okay, well, I was hoping that she'd find a truffle for them, but...
Oh, well, that's... I mean, see, the ones we dug up are the ones you found.
Come and have a look here. We'll walk back that way and then you can see if you can find something, okay? Right. Okay.
Thank you.
Where is it, eh? Where is it? Where is it, baby? There, that's an indication. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Okay, so she's indicated there that there's something around there.
What's that?
That looks suspiciously like a... Doesn't smell like truffle, Siri.
So we rely on the dog quite a lot, as you can see, and rely on the dog handler as well to just have a little bit of a sniff to make sure that, you know, there's something there. And then if there's a good aroma, then mark it and then we'll come and dig it up.
Because I don't reward the dog unless there's something to reward on. Otherwise, the dog just
doesn't listen.
Well, she'll just indicate. Being a Labrador, is that a truffle or is it a hunk of dirt that just a suspicious, yeah, suspicious.
Is there no nose?
No.
No nose?
Can't smell anything, but, oh yes I can, but it's very faint. I can smell a very faint aroma. It's probably a wee way down. We'll just leave it, Wayne?
Yep.
Okay, good. Any more? Oh, okay, you better.
Yeah.
Okay, any more? Any sometimes she'll go across the row and she'll say, oh gosh, there's something across there. So generally just leave her to have a little look on her own. And then I usually believe sometimes she's being a bit naughty. Yeah, good girl. Thank you. Yes, good girl. We know there's something there, don't we?
How do you know, sorry, when she's found one? Is it just little?
She'll give a really good scratch on the ground. I could. I don't want her to dig that one up again, so I won't let her scratch it. But she knows it's there. Any more?
Stealing? Still on. 8 minutes only. Already.
It's going to be longer.
260 GB. 256.
Oh, she's thinking that there might be something here. Where is it, baby? Where is it? Show me. Show me. Is it there? I think there's feed one there. Okay, good girl. Okay. Come back here. Come out. Come out here. Show me. Where is it? It's already fine. No. Show me. Come on. Where is it? Where is it? Is it there? Let me see. Good girl. So we just have a scratch around and I can smell truffle there. I don't know if anyone else can.
Yes.
No. That's just a handful of grass off the top, but I know there's truffle there, so she'll get rewarded for that. I won't disturb it, I'll just flag it. If I can smell it, she gets a cigar. Mm. You're clever girl. There. You wanna have a sniff? That's just where the truffle. You smell it? And that's just a handful of grass off the, and the truffle.